What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another Croft Reactions video. As you can today, I'm going to get my words out because I've just finished work and come back. I have got something else to put in the tank, but I've took some stuff out because I have got some more fish. And yes, the tank is small, but I will get them a bigger one next month. But they seem quite happy in this. Like, it's a medium-sized tank is all I'm going to say. And they look like they're happy. Look, I've got two little black ones. So, Morgan Freeman, Samuel Jackson. So in today's video, I'm going to show you, we have got the Titanic, well, half of it, and the other half is over here. Look at that beauty, and that beauty is going to be going in there. So yeah, let's go for it and see what it looks like. Okay, here's one of the sides in. I don't know if I'm going to put the other one in, because they won't have much space. I'm just thinking if I should or not. But it looks pretty cool. Look how cool that looks with the Titanic in there. Shipwreck. Loads of people died that night. And those fish surrounding it. Sharky and Larry. Morgan Freeman. And Samuel Jackson. I can't tell if they like that Titanic in there now, you know. I think they look pretty scared about it. Look. Sharky, what the hell is that boat, man? What the hell is it? But yeah, it's pretty cool. I like that. So I've took out that boat and the Jurassic Park thing, what I've just bought as well. Do you know? I will put a link in the description for the Titanic thing anyway. So I just thought if I put it super in the middle, so it doesn't take up all the space. So hopefully I'll see what they like over tonight and see if they like it or not. If not, I'll take it out for a bit and wait until I've got a bigger tank. But there it is. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you want to see some more videos on Croft Reactions, please click the like button below and subscribe for more videos. See you later, fishies. You can eat all the humans now, because I know that you're not vegans or anything. Oh god. To be honest, guys, the tank does look decent in my view. It just looks small on the camera. That's all I'm gonna say. But yeah, thanks for watching.